I want to welcome you to our third annual Chamber Music Recital. This is actually an outgrowth of a program that Cypress had a number of years ago, but it was a chamber music dinner, where it was like a dinner with music, with chamber music going on in the background as a fundraiser, and it was competitive, and students were recognized as outstanding solos or outstanding ensembles. And we've kind of restarted that tradition and made it more of a chamber music recital. And all these students have earned a first division on class one solo. And we had a tremendous degree of success at our recent solo and ensemble contest. We brought home 110 first division medals in solos and ensembles, which more than doubled our previous number from last year. And these students are not all the ones that earned a first division, but they're the ones that wanted to present the finished product for their parents and their friends, because so many times as a parent, you may have heard them practice this music a lot at home, but you only heard their part. You didn't get to hear the ensemble, you didn't get to hear it with the piano, so you didn't get to hear the finished product. So that's the purpose of this, is for us to show off these very talented young men and women and give the opportunity for you to hear the finished product, okay? We do have a gentleman with us tonight that will be judging the performances, and not giving ratings or anything like that, but just judging to determine our outstanding solos, okay? And then we have four ensembles that perform at the end, and we'll also evaluate the ensembles to determine our outstanding ensemble, and those names will go up on plaques to in the band hall, along with those previous names, to motivate future students to do this. We are very pleased that the number of students that are participating this year in this recital has grown dramatically, and it says something that explains why too we have such a dramatic increase in numbers and our medals and solo and ensemble. Okay, it's been a great year. The masterclass program has been a tremendous asset to our students and our program, and all these students are in the masterclass program or were this fall. Most of them were in and have been in both semesters. And so I would like to introduce our judge. This is Mr. Chris Yancey from Silex High School. Would y'all please welcome him and thank you for joining us. And he's got the program down front. And list the order of our performers and exactly what they're performing. We'll not be doing individual introductions because you have the information on here and we want to move things quickly. I do want to recognize our very fantastic accompanist, Ms. Andrea Mundt from University of Houston. She's a staff accompanist there, I believe. And she's not one of the accompanists that accompanied the students a week before last at solo and ensemble, so she showed up early today to get one run through with these students, and so that's what you saw if you came in, was them finishing up their rehearsals with Ms. Mundt. And let me just say one last thing and we'll get on to our first performer, okay? Chamber music has been around for hundreds of years, and it kind of stems out of the medieval ages of playing music in a palace chamber. It's the name chamber music. So it's music to be played inside by a small group of individuals, and because of the intimate nature of the setting, it's referred to as music, music between friends. And it's considered very conversational. And so this is kind of a large room for chamber music. I wish we had a small recital hall. Maybe we put that in the budget. No, probably not. But this is kind of a big room for them to fill up because it's a small group. But so they're continuing and experiencing a tradition that's been around and for performers in classical music for several hundred years. And so we're glad to bring this tradition to Cypress and continue it. So we hope you enjoy tonight's performances. And at this point, we'll bring on our first performer. Oh, let me say one more thing about etiquette, because it's a little bit different than maybe a band concert. We want to make sure and recognize and show our appreciation for each soloist as they come out until they take a bow and assume the position to start. Then we want to make sure that we continue to applaud as they leave the stage and as the performer comes back to take a second bow by themselves. The accompanist will leave with them, but we want to, and we've talked to our students about this, these students certainly deserve that degree of attention and etiquette, because they've spent many hours working on this, and we want to make sure that they all receive the high level of recognition and appreciation that they deserve. So if y'all can help us with that, okay? Our first performer is Miss Alexa Barerra on Oboe, and would you please welcome her and our accompanist, Miss Andrea Luz, to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.